Standard English Video 15. Welcome to our English class. Hope all of you completed the works. Today we are going to discuss activity 4. Look at the picture, page number 22. Read the following sentences from the story. The farmer went to the field with his wife. We already discussed about with. So here, look at the picture and write the sentence. Now look at the picture and complete the sentences. First picture, Billu and the farmer. Billu is going home with the farmer. In the first picture, you can see Billu is going home with the farmer. Then you complete the second one. Anu and his father is there. Both of them are going to school. Then how you will write? Anu is going to school. Complete the sentence. With his father. Anu is going to school with his father. Then sentence. Third one. Look at the picture. Two children are there. They are dancing. How you will write? Rafi is dancing with his friend. Rafi is dancing. Rafiq, both of them are dancing. So Rafiq is dancing with his friend. Last one. Jesse is sleeping with his children. Jesse is sleeping with her children. No, is lady. So her. Jesse is sleeping with her children. Got it? Once again I repeat. Billu is going home with the farmer. Anu is going to school with her father. Rafiq is dancing with his friend. Rafiq is boy. There we can use his. Anu is girl. So there we can use her. Male, his. Female, her. So Anu is a girl. So there we can use pronoun her. Here Rafiq is male. So we can use his. And Jesse is sleeping with, Jesse is female, so we can use her children. Jesse is sleeping with her children. What? So first you complete this, then I write 5 more sentences using the word with. Got it? Right? First you complete the activity 4, then you write 5 more sentences using the word with. Okay, got it? See you in our next class.